안녕하세요. 전 그레이스예요. 오늘은 제가 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴 건데요. 제목은 Jesus and Wilson이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. Mary was very sad because the people killed Jesus. Mary wants to Jesus talk. His tongue was suddenly by the people with an angel's stone. But the large stone was gone. Mary told the disciples somebody took Jesus. The disciple went to look into the tomb, but Jesus was not there. Someone took Jesus. 죄송해요. 엄마가 뭐 물어봐서. Someone took Jesus, said Mary. Mary cried after the disciple left. She looked into the tomb. She went to angel in which got down. The angel asked Mary, "Why are you crying?" Mary looked back, saying, "Jesus is not here." Then she saw someone was sitting there. Why are you crying? Why are you crying? Are you looking for someone? Asked the man. Someone took Jesus, said Mary. Mary called the man. Mary was surprised. Mary couldn't believe it. Jesus was sitting in front of Mary. Jesus! Mary was so happy. Jesus was alive. I couldn't say what you said, Jesus. I have to go to my house in heaven. Now Mary could see Jesus as the Son of God. Jesus said to Mary, "Go and tell the disciple that I will wait for them in jail." 한 이야기를 너희가 들게요. Tell the people about Jesus 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. Jesus said to the disciples when he met them in Israel, Go to the world, tell the whole world what I have done for you. After saying this, Jesus went up to heaven. God, the disciple wanted him for a long time. Angel said to the disciple, Jesus will We'll come back the same way to saw him go with me. That what Jesus said and pray the God's news. The disciple got to know that Jesus was the Son of God. Jesus died on the cross. Jesus was raised and that went to heaven. He promised to come back. Only the Son of God could do it. The disciple knew that only Jesus could take them to God. The disciple went everywhere. They went there and there. Here and there. They told people about Jesus. The people who killed Jesus tried to kill them too. The disciple told people about Jesus. Mary. People wanted to hear about Jesus more. They want to know there was way to God. Some people didn't like the disciple. They tried to put them in jail. But the disciples were happy because Many people because they love Jesus. They thought more about Jesus. 제가 얼마큼 이야기 남았는지 알려줄게요. 한 이야기, 두 이야기, 세 이야기. 내 이야기 다섯 이야기 여섯 이야기 일곱 이야기 여덟 이야기 아홉 이야기 열 이야기 되게 많이 읽어야 된다. 열 이야기는
나더 남았어요. 너무 많이 남았다, 여러분.
네, 다음 이야기는 이거 읽어야 돼요. 얘는 아주 간단하게 읽어줄게요. 얘는 부엉이고요. 하고 얘는 이거 이렇게 누르면 이렇게 눈에서 불빛이 나와요. 네, 그럼 여기까지만 소개해드릴게요. 그럼 안녕.